Oh shit. What up, what up, what up, what up? Yo, Black Goddess, what's good, man? Good with you. Daytime, Goldie? A little something. Well, how you doing, Goddess? I've been playing some more Fortnite. I ain't really getting on rank like that. Appreciate the like. This is the like on that. This shit about the... Oh, okay, okay. What's good, Justin? You gotta play for it soon? Oh yeah, man, I've been on it. I've been liking for it a lot. Like, I ain't really been into Call of Duty. It's just been, I'm be honest with you, Call of Duty been trash lately. I don't know what it is. It's just been real trash lately. It's like, I'll play it, but it's like, nah, like not nothing. I'm just gonna jump on by myself, you know. It just been extra trash lately. They kind of 2 months so bad. It really is. Like, when I see what you mean, like, I guess it hit me late. I'm just like, oh, look at this. Happened the other day. I was like, oh, it is normal. Like, I just immediately got off. I'm like, nah. I feel like Call of Duty could have done a lot better. But I mean, they're not over the game no more. But it's just like, could have been a lot better. They could have made another blackout. That would have been a lot better. But with a better loot system, I say that. Instead of doing a blackout, I feel like I'd have been way more committed to it, you know what I mean? I feel like a lot of people have been way more committed to it. Really is bad, but I do number really mostly Apex and Fortnite now. The occasional my solo game, you know. Oh no, I just We're ready to beat me to loot, bro. Like, right? I'm down, bro. Do you sleep? What's up? Nah, I slept a little bit. How you doing, Rob, man? I'm just one of those late night thinkers, you know what I mean? Like, how can I do, like, a lot of stuff better? I'm one of those people. Appreciate the like and the share, Rob, man. Oh my god, grabbing every lead at 2 times. Do I have to switch scenes for that noise to stop? My goodness. I apologize for that noise. We just went out. We just only get him. Which is nice to him like a nemesis? The nemesis. I wanna tell him, as long as you keep shooting at a fucking Bangalore, she's gonna outrun you. In reality, Bangalore is the slowest fucking legend on the game.
こっちへ行こう。ああ、ここに敵だ。了解。
The finesse is there. Hey, stop shooting that Bangalore, bro. She gonna keep running faster and faster. You can run her down. She's the slowest fucking legend on the game. When you shoot at her, she becomes the fastest. I'm on her head now. Just don't shoot at her. Told you, she the slowest legend on the game. Bangalore the slowest legend in the game. If you don't shoot at her, you can walk her down. You can have a Gibby walk her head down. Yeah, but I'd be faster than that. Team Sense is like kicking it. Get on. My first game, man. Pay attention. You can I roll one in? Roll in the corner pocket, baby. What? Don't bow check, boy. Hey, what up, Kevin? Don't trash, I'm banging like that, man. I mean, it's reality, bro. Like, she is slow. But when you shoot at her, she becomes the fastest character in the game. Like, I'm like, don't shoot at her, just run her down. Like, as long as you keep busting at her, she gonna leave your ass. What is that? Thought I heard something. Oh shit! Come on, bro. Shit. Oh, that's the, oh, they made it around? That's insane. What is that? Still let that prowler with his ass.
通ったようだ。傷を手当てしている。
回復中だ。ダグ、この私が。ちょっと待て、回復中だ。
ライトアームがいる。
リングは近い。時にも恵まれている。
Yo, Lotus, what's good?Which, I'm gonna tell you, like, it's early just getting mental ready. Okay. I like to hear it, man. But I need to go back. I need to get my shit back together, you know what I mean? To where, like, morning mental sessions, like, I mean, just sitting to myself, you know? And, like, getting me together, you know? I just, like, I haven't really been having time, like, talking about them.Appreciate the double lag, Lotus. How you doing, man? Hope I ain't missing no comments, man. It's been weird. On my end, at least.None of my comments on the dashboard. Hey, Goldie, how you doing, Lotus? I'm still trying to figure out why they did it to the...I got 4 kills, 8 squad left, and 25 points. Like, are they giving less points or something? He's sniping, I got nothing for him, my boy. Oh, man. Yeah.
おめえ、やっぱり死んだふりかよ。
チャンピオン撃破。Everybody in their own fight。
待ってくれ。シールドをリチャージ中だ。
リングが近いのは幸いだね。
攻撃開始。気をつけろ。このゴキブリのシールドを渡せ。
ちょっと待て。フェニックスキッ
ド。こっちへ行こう。
リロード中だ。
Bless you, appreciate that.
あちらの方向に敵が
Alright, so a good two song might be done, man. I think. Not sure. I think I lost a lot of points. I got 28
light.
Oh, we on slow side. You shouldn't have moved. We on slow side. Everybody else gonna have to push in before we do. Oh my god, bro. God, bro, win your ones! Oh my God! Oh my God, win your ones, man! If that man would have won his 1v1, it would have been a dub. But he still hit diamond anyway. Fuck it. But he need to win his ones, bro. That blew me. That would have been a dub. Probably been halfway to Diamond 3. Hey, come on, bro. Win your ones, bro. I just needed him to win his ones. Appreciate the GG's. Congratulations. Thank you. But that's what I'm probably going to do is just run solo and rank-wise. Yeah, just so. But he just win his ones. That was so annoying. Like, all he had to do was just win his 1v1. That is it. Like, or either put up a better fight than what he did. Cause, like, if he'd have put up an actual good fight, I would have popped him back and came and helped him.
魔法とは見るものによって変化するものよ。今回のチャンピオンです。恐れなさい、アジャイ様のお出ましよ。戦いの場は私が決める。
鮮やかな着陸を見せてやろう。
Who I said an appointment with someone else?
間違えた。
Look in my head. Now you got. I'm probably. Wait a minute. Did you do a deposit? If you did a deposit, man, I messaged that motherfucker. But like, that's very unprofessional. Like, and then especially if you've been going to that same person for a while, and you've been taking your kids to them and stuff like that. People actually do that, and then they are really unprofessional with stuff they do. He done gassed that motherfucker out completely already. He ready to camp it out. No. Oh, I thought it popped up.
シールドリチャージ。あなたに必要なのはお守りと自衛本能ね。
Damn. I got nothing.
Light ammo got killed. Energy ammo got killed.
Bootai's half. Light ammo got killed. Enemy
And what up, Jamal? He said no. Oh, so you didn't do a deposit? Oh, you good then. If you didn't do a deposit, I'm about to say, man, I'd be a whole motherfucking head. That's just me personally. I wouldn't take that type of disrespect. Yo, what's good, Jamal? I know I've been following for more days than that. Those you amongst those people who reset their stuff. Oh, fuck! Bro! Fucking rats, bro! Oh my god, bro. Play life, play life, play life, play life, the dip. GG's, bro. Oh my god. I had a... Oh my fucking goodness. I had a fire squad too. They were actually pretty fucking good. Leave it alone. They were actually pretty.
What? No. No. Oh no. I said no.
And I actually had a fucking. I had a good squad. And they were just sitting there. Some just told me to scan. Like, but I'm like, it's unhit. But yeah, it was like some in my mind, like it's boxes outside, but the bins have been hit. And saying people to play like that. They were just in there like just camped out. I could see if I hit the zip and I'm coming to them. But yet they just in the room chilling in corners. They've been that way before we even got there. That's the crazy part about it, because there was no fighting the whole time. We was like, we ended our fight, there was no more shooting for a while at all. They've been there for a good minute, just standing there. God, let's do him. Hey, give me a second though, chat. Give me a second. That's annoying, bro. I had a fireless squad too, damn. Be right back, y'all. I'm back. Apologize. What? What's the word? I can't call it Autumn. What's good, man? What's up, my boy? What's good, Jin Jin? All I heard was got him. We fucking got him. Walked up in there wearing the wrong color, my boy. I swear. I had a good squad, too. I thought about inviting them back, but they probably already in the lobby. That is crazy. Had a fireless squad, too. How you doing, Autumn? Appreciate the like, Autumn. Appreciate you like, Jin Jin. Acting up? Nah. He wanted something to drink. And I had to get on to him about what he be doing, though. He'd be trying to pull his own stuff. But how this, okay, but how the apple juice he got, now how the jug is made, he ain't able to grip it. You know what I mean? But other than that, I don't mind him pouring his own drink at all. Yeah, even when they get down to like a little bit in the jug, I just give him the jug. I mean, I don't mean to teach him that type of stuff, but I mean them a little bit left. And I'm like, bro, they're gonna drink that up. It's a male household, so I'd be like, shit, drink that shit up, my boy. He'd just walk around with the jug in his hand. I'm like, go ahead, my boy. Come on, man. We late to this shit, bro. This is no-go. This is a fucking no-go, bro. Where can I? That was happening. Do it, finish it. Fuck I'm talking about. What is motherfucker looting my kid? Going skitty vault, fuck it. Oh no. Thank you. Yo, Chris, what's good, man? Yeah. Alright, fuck him. I mean, yeah, I try to play in rank with other people, but I feel like it ain't work out. You know? It ain't them, it's me. I need to find some more shoes. Okay, I think he want me to go bring his TV in here, I'm guessing. Yeah. Give me a chance. What up, Jack? How you doing, bro? You won't even play Apex like that. Well, you do, but then you don't. You know what I mean? Eh. Feel like I should go ahead and take it. But how you doing, Jax? His ass said, give me a chance. I could actually hear you saying that shit, too. But he don't be acting up though. I tell y'all that he don't act up. He just get overhyped. Like, bro, calm down. Nah, my son don't do nothing crazy now. Like destructive, like throw stuff and out of anger or anything like that. He know better than that. None of my kids do that. I don't really play that. Like, I always been the type to. I'm always been a disciplined parent. Whereas vocally, you know what I mean. It just, not every child needs to be whooped. I don't get that. Like, not every child needs to be whooped when they do anything. Do any little thing. Like, some kids just being kids. Like, calm down. I said ass up. I'm bushing your motherfucking face. I'm going to tell you right now. Come on, sleep your goddamn way. Touch my mind like that. I'm good, brother. Cooling at work? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I feel you. Dang. I can't say, Jags, you want hard working motherfucker, dog. I give you that. I give you that, bro. Appreciate the like on the stream. I said, fuck me. Damn. That's what I say. Yo, Miss Tanika, how you doing? Yo, I needed this one.
Ooh.
Hey man, B9 call. Hey, I missed that call. Be nice, show Carl. Oh, that was a good nade. Can't give it to him. Actually, was a good nade. You know, good. How you been? How's the day been so far? It's been pretty chill, though. I appreciate you asking. It's been pretty chill. Got to? Listen, man, here. I see you on that, though. What level is your brightness? Cause your colors in the stream be popping? They don't really be. It's not really the game itself. It's my settings. It's my settings. I appreciate that, though. It's my settings, though, bro. I manually go in and do my settings like everybody else. Let's go in and just do the stream key and just do that. I go into like the depth of the colors and everything else. I don't know. Cause it's even better on my end though. It's for me, you know, I'm damn near blind myself. So It's for myself. It's also for me. Not you using Spitfire on Beyonce internet? This man says Spitfire on Beyonce internet. You chat. Oh, you a chat. Pick up a little stack. I didn't feel like I need. No, you can't. Some you should not touch. I'm be real with you. Some you not touch. Don't touch your hue and none of that. Like, don't do that to yourself. Unless you got a thing with certain colors that hurt you. Know what I mean? I can't decide PC or console, Apex. Console. Unless you, just like this, if you're doing mouse and key, if you are good at mouse and key, do PC. But if you're just hooking up your controller and playing on PC, like, just do console. That shit makes no sense. Because the next thing you're going to be saying is stick drift is whipping your ass. Because it will after a while. My controller, yeah, like, old controller on PC is, like, no point at all. Because you putting a lot of pressure on your controller trying to keep up with people in Apex PC-wise. Now, if you're doing Call of Duty, I would do it on PC. Because of field of view and the movement and everything else, like, PC is better on Call of Duty-wise. I'm just being honest. Because when you on console and Call of Duty, bro, just you gotta turn everything up. You know what I mean? When it's like so effortless on I show up and tell him like, bro, don't you drop down now? Oh my goodness. They are whooping his ass. Where is he at? Oh, they killed that and they were. Yeah, let them have that. Why did you go this way? Oh my god, how do you throw one on one? Like, then it's somebody's out right shooting. How do you fucking throw one-on-one? Dumbass. How do you fucking throw one on one? Oh my god, I knew it was gonna be up to me to do something, bro. I hate that shit. Like, what are you doing? How do you throw one on one? Like, come on, bro. Not the motherfucking Speedy. Like, that is blowing me, bro. Like, what are you doing? And here they go again. What, you vacuuming? Okay, vacuum on, man. Vacuum on, man. Bro, it's a team inside here, bro. No. I did not know the team on the other building. There's three teams over there. Oh my god, we ain't gonna make it, bro. We ain't gonna make it, bro. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. When it came down, this was trying to make y'all feel my pain. This man said, when I came down, yeah, I'm gonna need you to stop believing in teammates, man. Tell me about it, bro. Hey, I'm a, okay. Let me go get this TV. Appreciate the GGs, bro.
Hey.
Because you don't feel good, we can fight about it.
Oh, no.
You want all the smoke? Let's see. Thing is, you ain't even hesitate to connect after the first one. I don't know. Appreciate the DD. I don't know what's going on. Because like the situation we was in then, you know what? She should have went right, far right, and went around. But it took too long. They should have never engaged in that other fight. After we had did the first drop on that team on the hill, right? Boom. We should have immediately took off then and went another way. We should have immediately like had went somewhere else. I'm trying to get his Netflix profile to pull up. I hear. TV up, so what he was up to 30 something. What was he doing? Throwing a party? Oh, you, it's funny, huh? Throwing a party or something. He said that storm was eating them butt chicken. Well, why you say it like that? Huh? Why you saying like that? Rock was wildin'. Rock. I swear, like, Rock was wildin'. Notice, why you put it like that? Is she, why you worried in that way? Eat them butt cheeks. What? The ass first. Y'all would have made it if the other team didn't take so long to connect. Facts. That is true. I'm like, man, the Loba just took off and kept going, but she kind of had the right idea, but I don't feel, I feel like it could have been done better, I want to say. You know what I mean? I feel like if we, like, she had a good lead on the storm, but that was a fast side of the storm. If it was a slow side, we probably would have been straight and coming in behind the other teams. Cause we'd have been, we'd have third the other team. They were, we was right behind them. And AFK. Everybody stay still so I can loot. Stay still so Goldie can loot. Stay right where you are. So you would have had that. Stay still. I ain't trying to do that, dude. What you talking about? Stay right where you are. In DC, so I'm guessing his ass is for the bathroom or something. Or his mom making her take the trash out one. Gonna tell you to take the goddamn trash out, son. The team obviously had sense. True. I had the right idea, but it was on the wrong side of the storm. And who's been on? I don't know why I said, like, if we would have killed that team, boom. Rope around straight. Instead of trying to engage on another team down here. Like, bro, nah, we should have got the hell up out of there. Verse. He still yet, have yet to move, or what? He still ain't moved yet. Ain't worried about it. Don't worry about it. You don't need it.
What are you doing?
Oh my god. This child of mine. You know what? Trying to make me think it's time for you to go to school. What time is it? 11:40. You do half a day. You're pushing it, you know, you're just pushing it. Pushing your half day to go to school, you know that? Gotta DC come on? Nah, I promise you. He in DC, he just sitting there. Like, there's no DC. He just sitting there. Like, AFK, I mean. Let me rephrase it. He's AFK. He just giving me all kind of teammates today, I don't see. And being super to turn off when dating. Yeah, I done it before, but I have done it before. What made you let him stay at home? He had a fever of 101. Okay, definitely gonna get the fuck out of here. Like, thugging too hard right now. Yo, Mook, appreciate the like and the share. Because I basically got the option to work from home, but I don't. Well, I really don't, but do. You know what I mean? What's good, LaShawn? LaShawn. But if it stank, what? If what stank? Wait a minute, hold up, Jamal. That came out of nowhere. I'm alive now. Hold up. If it stank, oh shit! You right. It, I don't know. When you sleep, it's like this. When you sleep, it just happens. Boom. Okay, you fart. But if you intentionally fart, it's like, I mean, you at the level of like dating where it's like, nigga. I mean, I get if you at the level of dating to where you can do that. I mean, I understand that people. Hey! I'm down now. What the hell? Why do I have never like really paid attention to how that man what looks like being productive? Okay. Are you there, bud? Being productive. I feel you. Seems like. That man still hit. Why he even load? Why he even hit fucking ready up? That is the most annoying shit ever. What's the point of him even hitting ready up? That shit. And his name is I'm Sick of It. Well, goddamn it. It is what it is. I'm not doing that. Man, I ain't hearing this shit about no woman not going to fart in their sleep. It eventually happens. It slip. You eat the wrong. Like, if you know for a fact something gives you gas, and the dude says, boom, I'm going to take you here into this place, and you not knowing what type of restaurant it is. A woman not finna go to a restaurant and just eat breadsticks. Not gonna happen. Only way someone gonna hear me pass gas if I sneeze and come out on accident. I feel like that would be so funny, no lie. Let them fly, you know what they say? Spray and pray? Shit, nah, I ain't spraying shit on them. What about that? I'm always the last. Because of Lazy Bear. Like a grizzly bear segment. Grizzly bear, I hit the nuts. And he hit me in my nuts. Big selling. I think he did that shit on purpose. He took my bloodhound. Like, some weird ass shit. Like, he could have just backed out and gave us points, goddamn it, if you want to do that. save us, point, like point forgiveness or something. Weird ass, probably trash. If it even is some one of us took his characters, like you trash anyways. Like that motherfucker, that bro, weird. Weird dumbass. Just sit here and ready up the whole time or something like this. Just... This month. What was the point of him even loading up in a game just to do that? I did have a sniper in there. Hell. They on that team, man. I'm telling you right now. I've been blowing it up at Walmart, walking around saying independent rear, but this man here. Yeah, I be lurking, gang. So out of consideration, I let everyone fight. No, man. Big Dog Huncho, appreciate the follow. Why would you do that? Like, so committed to, oh, what the luck, bro? Like, dumbass. Like, don't stand out there like that. Gotta know when to get in. That man said that everybody else. Come on! Is it? God damn. Come on, bro. Have they fixed the audio on PlayStation yet? Yeah, they have. And then like now, if people say it's audio issues, it means that you got a loud person talking in their ear, that's all. Will it be this man here? Oh man, GG's man, the damn asshole from the gate. Boom, they didn't move since the beginning of the game. And then Newcastle big ass sitting there letting everybody shoot him and like, what are you doing? I forgot what the fuck I probably be doing after that. It just. I don't shoot there.
Mitchell, 来てるんだよ。今回のチャンピオンです。
忘れないで。僕らは勝ったからここにいるんだ。自分の力を信じて。
ヘルメットがいるんだ。
ここに着地しましょう。
Wow, okay. What the fuck? I don't know what's going on, man. This, okay. Here comes the selling. Like, you know what I mean? This is not it. This is not it, man. I grabbed a heavy. I did. Here comes the selling, you know what I mean? Like, this is not it, bro. Burp, farting, etc. is natural. Sometimes it comes out. Nah. They keep that shit. The most of that shit you keep to yourself, man. Some people just be weird, you know. I'm not gonna say it. Just, some people just be weird with it. They legit fart, do all the extra shit on purpose, and then be like, "It's natural. You just a nasty motherfucker. You could have easily held that shit or something." Yeah, younger man probably, but too savage is nothing. I feel you, man. In the bathroom, your partner pooping. That's when you get to that level. Not on no first date, nothing like no second. Not even a second date or nothing. That's when you get to the like a different level. Now, motherfuckers to be nasty out here and will do it just because. Motherfucker told me, I tried to see if you was the one. Yeah, you a nasty motherfucker. Don't you is. I know it's natural, but you just randomly just toot your ass up and fart. Yeah, you can go ahead and hang it up. Like, nah. You might well block me because I'm definitely going to block you. Just know that. Like, don't get the fuck out of him. If you're going to fart on the first day, you definitely let me know what you're going to do. You exactly. You said that child is to say
you
something.
Stupid? Do you not see where his own is?
I'm not following you, Francis. Brain dead. What the fuck is she doing?
This is literally why I hate AI. Love it when they give me these niggas on my team.
But like, buddy, last game, he just stood there the whole time, got down the storm. He didn't give a damn, he just stood there.
Last game, bro, I played second with a 2.9K. 10 kills. I was in a 1v6. That's why I died. My teammates were dead the entire game.
Damn. blocker. He said that child should say something natural is unattractive like coochie. Motherfucker, if you come to me with some natural looking coochie, I'm telling you right now, I'm gonna block the fuck out of you. I said what you want, Jen. You pop up on me with a fucking afro you want to. I am blocking your nasty ass. You take that little sweaty cat on somewhere else. Tell me what you want.
I found his own room.
I whacked. I'm just saying, like, I don't mind a little hair. But if you fuck around and pop on me with some motherfucking sweaty ass cat talking about some, it's natural. You naturally nasty, bitch. You know, gone. And then let it be summertime, man. I ain't finna play with you. You are blocked. I'm not finna play with you. I know that cat just hot. Summertime, you got that motherfucker from shorts. Wearing tight clothes. I know that motherfucker not breathing. I know that motherfucker not breathing. You got me fucked up. It's natural. You naturally nasty. Get your ass on. Walk up on me smelling like hot bacon grease. Get your ass on. Spicy will lose. Hey, bro, especially where I'm at, it's hot and muggy. I live near the ocean. Like, I know that cat smell like goddamn seafood. Like, get the motherfucker up out of here. And like, why do some women feel like that is like a good, okay thing? No, it's not. That is not okay. Like, get yourself together now. Seek some help. Like, ain't no way. Y'all trying to normalize people having shit like that going on. Like, ain't no way. Like, I'm just saying, like, I ain't mean to go in, but y'all know how I feel about women and their hygiene. I'm not going to play with you. Like, no. I'm not going to be like, it's okay. It's okay, you know. No, I'm not gonna play with you. I'm telling you right now, I'm going to block you. And immediately, like, I'm talking about, I'm gonna find you. Even if I don't have some, I go on Pinterest just to block you. Do you know what a nigga I do to get on Pinterest and block somebody? That's some really, really petty shit. You gotta go through a lot. To go find somebody on Pinterest and just to block them. And I'm gonna
know where bro was.
Me neither. I ain't know he popped up. Oh my god, I actually caught you live. What's good, Lex? How you doing? Good takedown. Appreciate it. Yeah, but Lex, I be live on Kick at night. So if you ever wonder why I'm not live, I be live on Kick. Good, currently working, but chilling. How you been? I've been pretty solid, though. I appreciate you asking. Been pretty solid, you know. Taking care of business. Keeping household up, you know. Household's always first, you know what I mean? Of course, appreciate the like. I'm saying Damien, appreciate the like also. Appreciate it. But how's the family been, Lex?
Scan. Oh, do not push this. You're dumb if you go in there.
Yeah, I don't think about me. I ain't going in that motherfucker. Shit.
They got rampart walls and everything.
Yeah, I swear, I am not. Back. You got on everyone, though. I get up at 2 a.m. for gym, then work till 5.
There's not a team in the building you're in, right?
Nah, nobody in here. Sleep with the baby by 8 p.m. Oh yeah, you got some. That's some crazy time. There, I ain't gonna lie.
I think they're running out. Yeah, they're running out.
Find some frags, right? They would need some grenades.
Wait, no, they're pushing me. They're pushing me.
That's somebody else pushing you. Hey, come to me. Now come over here with us. You about to say you put yourself in between two teams. We can rotate somewhere else if we got to. What you talking about?
He's one. Dead. Over there. Catalyst is out there in her ult, dead. We can go and get that kill real quick.
Newcastle finna grab her, probably.
Got it. Push. She's right here.
They popped the zip. Bangalore. Oh, he got people behind him.
I ain't got no angles on this vantage. I'm pushing.
I'm right behind you.
She's one.
Damn, she went flying.
There's like two more teams down there that are even just dead. Oh yeah, give me that.
He said, "Fam, been amazing. Anna has been getting into everything. How about you and your fam?" Well, somebody's currently sick right now, but they talking like they feeling better. And then, finna mess around and do a half day at school. They think it's a game. Yeah, you will. Oh, we had your power.
There might be another team coming out of zone over here.
Might be.
Maybe.
I have a reference ball to you by... I like my girls. Like, what? Like my girls are tired.
Nah,
tired in the face, man, but thick in the waist. What in the fuck?
You got a hole.
Come on, you need some help, my boy. But I mean, you like what you like, you know? Have to clock back in. I'll re-download. Okay, appreciate it. Yeah, I be on kick every night, really vibing out, chilling. Sorry, girl, I got busy. Miss what you said about audio. Oh, I was like,
almost cracked.
I was saying they fixed the audio, but if you ever hear somebody, they didn't hear somebody's footsteps. That means they talking loud as hell in your ear.
Charter. Why is he still sitting all the way that far back?
Oh my god.
This team is kinda like, I don't wanna push it. Like, look at that.
I fail! I fucking fail!
Are they pushing or what?
Yeah, they did.
Oh my god. Vantage, leave! It was a stupid push. The moment you saw Bloodhound get cracked, there was no point in you pushing up. You better keep running.
See it.
Why is there a team here? We're getting sandwiched.
Yup. I'm wet.
I might end up dead. Yeah, they're close to me. And I'm getting charged rifle.
I think it's one guy.
Dead. I need help.
Oh.
Help me.
Nah, dude across the way is fucking me up. Oh my god.
Of course. He is angled here. It's harder to see.
Oh my god. Damn. Oh my god. I'm dead. What is it? What? Oh, you done? Why you had to scream at me? No. I catch you over there. I appreciate you pulling up, Dolan. Much love. I'm going to get yelled at right now. What? You could have just sat it on the desk. Oh. The show, my bad. The show stopped. Somebody wants some emoji. Appreciate the GGs. Only hit her from the back because I don't like putting her fist staring at her tracks. But I mean, if you hit it from the back, you are staring at her. But if you can see a woman track, you shouldn't be talking to her at all. I'm gonna tell you right now. That thing definitely got some. Imagine all these. I'll be right back, y'all. Somebody wants some. GG's once again, appreciate the GG. Are we like tiptoeing towards diamond? Oh no, I might get on some Fortnite, no lie. Do like an hour of Fortnite. Probably more, but
どうしよう? 結末は定められた。運命に身を委ねよ。あんたらの心が綺麗なら、勝利は私たちのものよ。 お前ら知らない。あいつは私の本当の怖さを見せてあげましょう。
今回のチャンピオンです。
集中しなさい。私の技術を覚えることはあなたのためにもなります。ぼさっとしてな。あっちにいいものがあるのかも。はい。あの場所を狙います。Hey, I'm going to. Yeah, I'm going to Fortnite. I didn't realize it had changed them out this end. Okay. Yeah, and I got teammates like these. Wonderful. Matter of fact, I'll be on Apex tomorrow. I'm not. What's tomorrow? Ninth? And tomorrow might be my last day off. Yep, tomorrow is my last day, y'all.
Get the rush.
I say, I know this motherfucker not doing an extra ass pinging, bro. I'm gonna unmute and tell him, like, try that fucking pinging. Like, the hell? Stupid dumb ass pinging. Matter of fact, yo, Gabriel, anybody long time no see? You got hacked while Japanese? Nah, I'm not. I did not get hacked. I mean, I preferred it, and it's really, I don't know, it's just the, I don't know. I guess it's the audio, I want to say. Oh, it just reminds, like, it just kind of like eases me, I guess. I'm gonna say, like, as if I'm watching goddamn anime or something. I'm just chilling watching anime. I don't know, I just like it. It's weird, but I like it. Yeah. It's like a certain smell you like, but everybody calls it weird, you know? He going back. I'm gonna tap the ping button off. Don't worry about it. Like, this is my last ranked game. I see that I don't like it on this map. And plus, these damn randos. Dude got anger issues. Fuck it, we out here because this damn rando wanna just. Only two? Yeah, it's definitely a shitty lifeline. All she wanna do is hit, take the loot, like, thank it. Lifeline. What? Wait a minute, hold on. What did I, when did I miss that comment? This kid. Chris is just a hater at this point. I missed that comment. Oh, damn. Just a hater at this point. I mean, anime guys have the best vibe you ever gonna get, you know what I mean? We ain't finna stress you about nothing, we ain't finna be all that rah-rah shit, we just finna watch anime and chill, you know? We ain't finna be all into the extra stuff, you know what I mean? Come on, bro. We got the best vibes you're gonna have. The best vibes you're gonna look for, you know what I mean? Double like gas or. I didn't even see her even comment that. Oh, Lord. Oh, my God. He ain't playing. He is not playing. Who's gonna? Like, this guy is not playing. Like, the guns I have, bro, I have an R9 and an L, not a car and an L Star. Like, come on. This is not the sauce. We ain't somebody got mad over her. I was like, what? Ain't no way. reload, slick bitch. Oh, got reload. Lifeline not picking nobody up, so why not just take it? Could be only heal ourselves. Yo, Sleeve, what's good, fam? I'm not gonna lie, I do not even see that comment. That's Look at you, get the fuck. Down. I need it. Yo, Branches, Kurt, what's good? Stuff in Japanese, at least somebody got it right. Like, thank you, Sleaze. I know you wouldn't know. You ain't do nothing but travel. I don't know. I like it in Japanese. I don't know. Like, I mean, what you listening for? I mean, like, damn, you done made it in without me. I made that in one game. The first game I got on, it was. I told you, this is like the best time to play. I forgot all about ranked. Damn. Yeah, but this is my last one. This is. This, yeah. Yeah, that ain't it. Might be my last one. I'm not sure. Man, so you forgot about Ring. Nah, Branch. Like, real deal, Holyfield. I feel like. Hold on, let me see something. Let me do I might have actually kept the damn mail stat. That motherfucker rockin'. Ain't climbed it? Oh wow. No, back up, back up. I climbed this shit before, now I can't climb it. Nope, stop. I'm about to get tired of saying nope and stop. Oh boy, so goddamn hurt right there. But I mean, we do got fire position. We got a fire position, I don't wanna lie. Hey, right where we at. You wanna go outside and play with bubbles? Oh, you got happy, huh? Okay. I put the sock on. You want to put your own socks on? No, I'm doing something. Put them on. Come here.
There
you go. There's something about that. We're ready to put socks and shoes on. Okay, put it on. I feel like I'm really finna need these. Like, y'all never really see me just pick up stuff like this, but I feel like I'm finna need these. Make sure you all are there. Put it down. That's how to play with it. Boy, I'd be out there for hours if I don't bring him back in. That's it, come with kind of bubbles or something like that. Jeez. He gonna grab that football, either that soccer ball, and don't even be studying nothing. Yeah, man, I thought I was up.
Thank you.
Bro, that's the ugly ass ass fight you've been seeing. Oh, come on! That one damn job! Come on. Bro, you got one damn job. Like, watch behind us. What you were just doing? The ugly ass ox. Appreciate the GGs. Nah. The teammates are Tom Brady and Peyton Manning, cause damn, baby, don't. Yeah, damn. Yo, Buddha, appreciate the like on. Oh, man. I swear, bro. I think the first team I had once I got into Diamond were like the most fire. They was with it. Especially that fucking legend name. Catalyst, yeah. I think, yo, what up, Vato? Catalyst is pretty. I let him right back in the door. He did. How you know somebody's right there and you let him right back in the door? Like, how? Like, what the hell? And I'm like, okay, I'm going to keep the other two off of us. Good, just watch behind. At least do that. Because all the lifeline wanted to do was fucking loot. I don't know what that is, bro. I ain't trying to see it. It say, oh, shit. What up, Vato? How you doing, man? All I had to do was just hold up the one. And it's a good dog. He allowed him to get in the door. And like, at first, I ain't want to say. I'm like, bro. Yo. It's good, man. Everything pretty good so far, bro. How you doing, man? I be seeing the pictures you be sharing, though, bro. You gonna have to add LaShawn ass on Instagram because she getting on my nerves about baby pictures. I had to work. Oh, yeah, yeah. You doing okay, though, Vato? You had to add me? All right. Oh, she right there. You probably see it, trying to see if I can hop after work. What time you get off? Well, I said I wasn't gonna get back, and so. Cause I wasn't gonna probably get on. I probably won't get on Apex till tomorrow. Cause this shit is annoying. I'm probably be my heart. Wing. I don't know. I could. If I just play all day, I probably would hit master. But I don't feel like taking myself through the stress. You know what I mean? Oh, you get off at 9? They gotta finish battle pass. I probably could have run Apex for like an hour or two. I run, since we ain't ran in a while, I could have run some. I fuck with you by 39. I should be on around 10:30. I'd be live on Kick most likely. More than likely. Live on Kick. What are you doing? What is that? That was kind of weird laugh. I don't know what that was. It was. Yeah, I won't be on that long, about an hour or two. I feel you, man. You definitely need your rest, bro. I'm probably gonna run probably a couple games of Fortnite just because the cooldown session. I've been liking Fortnite, bro. Been pretty straight. You know, little Fortnite-y, man. Alright. Hey, Vata, you didn't answer my question, sir. I asked, how are you doing, Vata? See, we asked about the kid and everything like that. How are you doing, Vata? Like, see, the thing is, everybody asks about the old lady and the kid, but what about the dad, man? You know, what about the dad? You know I'm gonna ask, bro. I'm all right, we can call it a night. All right, bro, gotcha. I know, don't make me no promise, in your ass, be, you know. Oh, I forgot. But, I'm the type that I already know, bro. I asked how dad's. I don't know. No, you didn't. I said what I said, LaShawn. She's going to go to block for. Oh, okay. And to what degree? Okay. Oh, you got okay. Hold on, you can ban from stream and ban from suspend from stream, ban from all live stream. Damn, they getting like down nitty gritty on this one. You want some fight, but hell not. I don't even got the map. I don't even. How long you on? About an hour or so. Go to shut it. Why I gotta shut it? That's insane. I don't know, Autumn. You don't know how to drop off shit. Oh shit. We need to get you an automatic parachute or something. We gotta figure something out for you on this game, cause ma'am, you ooh-wee. I don't man, breaking them legs out this motherfucker, boy. Gameplay is pretty loud just here. Autumn favorite spot, the snow area. What people don't know is the fastest way to drop down low is fly in backwards. What is what I'm doing, okay? Oh, you little rat, bitch. You little fucking rat, bro. Ugh, you little fucking... I knew he was somewhere with it. Using the force. Trying to keep taking it away from me. I don't know, I'm gonna stop posting on Instagram for a while. Huh? Like I'm not even letting I'm not even giving the other videos time to even grow before posting another. I know. I like you up to some. What you up to? Feel like you're up to something. Thank you. I knew it. Sit down. I knew you was up to something. What? Oh, that! I hope they kill your ass too. Oh, shit. Bro, she done killed him with him. Yeah, I'ma fight you. I'ma do this. What's hey guy? Yeah. There is. This new Fortnite. Wow, I mean, it's pretty straight though, but it's like, no, it's like you better pick and choose what you grab. Like legit, like your game plan is revolved around what you picking. I said about an hour or so. Yeah, I caught you. Now, like, boo, well, you know, child responsibilities. No, I just got stuff I gotta do around the house. I gotta take the clothes out the washer, put them in the dryer, wash a few dishes, sweep, mop the floor, you know, stuff, little basic stuff, really. Not too much, though. But make sure you have everything ready for school tomorrow. Good God. Oh my goodness. What? Hello, chat. Hey, what you do? Come here. Alright, you going right back up there. You know what? Oh, I know. Stuff around the crib. Okay, look at you. You doing stuff yourself. Picking at me. Not whack. On my head, and you doing stuff too. Oh, go ahead and pick that up, huh? Oh, my God. You like, why you on the play at night? Exhibit A. Yet. Okay, my bad. I'm jumping against the wall trying to look back. Got way too soon there, bud. Appreciate the shotgun, though. I'm looking for a better one. Yet.
What are you doing?
But what? You're pushing it, pal. You're pushing it.
Listen now.
What? Don't die that nothing. Oh, look at you. Where you going? What's that? Nah, bud. My shit bad. I'm trying to heal teammates up with. That's a sacrifice right there. That's a big sacrifice. Carry that for your teammate. That's the type of teammate I want. What the fuck? I didn't know what they really did. Be real with you. I mean, good thing I'm right here with it, you know what I mean? Yeah, bitch, I'm coming back. Make a decision, bro. Appreciate all the love and support, fam. Got that gut. I mean, I don't think he realized I was coming back for the... goodness. He is just be finding the most stuff, man. I think they give you gold, I believe. I'm not sure. If the chickens give you gold, my mistake. Oh Lord, no, no, what was that? Bro, what gun was that? What gun was that? You will appreciate the like on the stream. Appreciate the like and the share. What kind of shotgun was that?
Hey.
GG, so I'm probably just wanna. Yeah, fuck it. I'm finna go get me something to eat. I'm finna chill out with the one, man. Put the clothes, take the clothes out the wash, put them. Woo-doo-woo-woo-doo. Grown life, you know what I mean? But, yeah, but I see y'all lit on the night, man, on the kick side. Wait a minute. I finna drop the link. Alright. Hey, right now, your boy finna be in shipping. I'll catch you later, homie. Alright. I appreciate y'all pulling up. Y'all. But man, y'all already know that, like I always say, man, till next time, I'ma need y'all to stay safe, stay blessed, and definitely stay positive, man. See y'all later on the night. I'm trying to drop the link and somebody demanding attention. So y'all already know that. Stop harassing. All right. As soon as I stop, it's all the way around. But all right, though, family. I holler at everybody. Y'all stay safe, man. Take care. I'm out, fam.